sadness has beauty. You have just to enjoy the beauty.